I'm Dr. Sathya Balasubramanyam, Clinical Director of Fertility Department, Cloudnine, Chennai. Surgical sperm retrieval is done in a few conditions. Number one is if there are no sperms in the ejaculate or in the semen sample of a man, then we need to know whether he is producing sperms or not, whether there's any obstruction in the way the sperms come out. So that is one indication for us to do the surgical sperm retrieval. Another indication is when a man is unable to produce a sample by masturbation, then we need to use a needle and get sperms from his testicle directly. Third thing, when the semen has high sperm DNA fragmentation, or in common language the sperms are highly damaged, then we take the sperms directly from the testicle. So these are the indications for which we do surgical sperm retrieval.